Welcome to WEWIN. From an overloaded vehicle failed to apply the brakes while going downhill to moment of winds blow a truck off the road in South Africa, big trucks show off their formidable power, as well as the dangers of driving them. Join us to learn about the dangers of overloaded vehicles as well as the importance of regular maintenance. Now, let's get it on. A technical problem is probably what caused the car to act this way. Oh, so much smoke, the car doesn't need it. Unbelievable. Oh my God. When will this truck be able to escape the ice? You think the truck's box will fall? Oh, it can be moved. Don't leave your friend behind. If you find our videos help you drive better, please comment what you like so we can make more videos. Thanks much. Now continue. An accident at Tasik Ciamis caused fire in both vehicles. Shouldn't have throttled so hard. A truck loaded with wood failed to brake and caused a mess at the Bogoso market center. Thank God that he's alive and okay. A car transporter was involved in an accident on BR-365, damaging 5 of the 11 new vehicles it carried. The incident occurred when the driver needed to backtrack after passing a bridge. Concerns were raised about discrepancies in height indications on road signs. Winds blow a truck off the road in South Africa. Luckily, the truck driver is safe and has not been harmed. Train truck lift goes wrong, but no one was hurt. Thanks God. The Sendero and a trailer loaded with soft drinks collided head-on, causing the truck driver to fall and scatter his load across the road. Is that a runaway car? Like video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. The brake has no effect on the rear wheel because the road is too slippery. So huge tank, hope he can control it successfully. Oh my. He needs someone to point and signal. Oh, tire blew out. Glad the trucker was unhurt. Oh, he cannot stop it by stone. Luckily, excavator was successful to do it. If the overloaded truck does not fall, it's so dangerous to travel on the road. Nobody cannot control this case. Because it was overloaded, the truck's brakes were ineffective when going downhill. Traffic slowed as a result of a stalled vehicle being towed, which led to rear-end collisions due to an accident involving three semi-trailers, causing significant impact. Hope tomorrow work will be better for both. What do you think about driving this big truck? Watching how this giant scarab try its best until the end. The mud covers almost the entire wheel. What is the probability of success, according to you? They were trying much, but no, cannot success. Let's see how this crashed truck was saved. out a toad to remove it from the mud hole where it had fallen. I guess the reason is that the rear trunk is too light while the speed is so fast. Do not get into ego battles because your life is most valuable. Remember people, safe drive come first.
Ele vai subir o barranco, hein?
Can it keep moving? No, finally the trucker break it in time.
Agora foi, deu certinho. Olha, o cara vibrou.
Luckily, other cars were not involved or damaged. If you find our videos help you drive better, please comment what you like so we can make more videos. Thanks much. Now continue. Oh my God. Glad he can regain his balance to continue his trip. Bless you. Respect other on road. Never be impatient. If they pump air back, will it go back to normal? What can you guess? Please obey speed limit. Thanks God he can turn and stop in time. The heavy truck faced a long uphill climb and the engine was directly overloaded. Black and white smoke kept coming out. Hope they are okay for next time. They are so brave. Like video, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. Wow, the power gearing used to pull three trailers up a gradient is phenomenal. Such a strange axle configuration, such a strange load packing. All this overloading is scary. I don't understand how this truck fell into the ditch and now it must be pulled up. Oh no, the truck can't swim and do not want to come back to the lake. A logging truck could not complete the task on its own. Another crane had to come to assist. Other truck had a trouble by snowy. A multi-vehicle collision occurred on I-70 in Hendricks County, shutting down all eastbound lanes for hours. The crash involved four cars and two semi-trucks near the Plainfield exit. Have you ever seen this kind of vehicle? It's a nightmare about snow again. So much mud, so terrible. The demonstration involving a railroad tank car collapsing due to the application of a vacuum on the tank while the vacuum safety valves were disabled or removed. Holy crap, that was scary to watch. Couldn't begin to imagine actually being in one of the trucks. Glad to hear both drivers okay. A shocking moment, high winds caused a truck container to fall off a bridge in Mount Pleasant, South Carolina, hitting a police cruiser. Thanks God, the officer inside the cruiser was not injured.
Oh, oh!
A giant truck failed before huge water flows. Do you know, Rio, Bahia is infamous for its lawless driving culture, particularly the treacherous stretch between Pocos and Milagres, Bahia. Spanning 216 km, this single-lane highway witnesses intense truck traffic and reckless maneuvers. Drivers face perilous situations, often yielding to larger vehicles, even on double-lane segments. So terrible. A tanker truck carrying crude palm oil overturned on the Sumatra-Bukit-Kodok Highway in Labuhan Batu, North Sumatra, due to its inability to ascend. Despite efforts to control it, the heavy load caused the truck to flip twice, spilling oil and causing traffic congestion. So sad to say that every single vehicle that slid out of control was driving far too fast for conditions. People do not slow down for ice conditions and end up in a crash. Oh my God. Another failed truck need help from others. Snowy roads and hard working days. Lessons on checking brakes on the road. Never do that for any reason, please. The collision with a heavy truck caused the car to fall into a ditch and lose its door. In a dramatic incident near Krivets, a timber transporter collided with a bridge in Zapol. Laden with wood from the forest and en route to Wismar, the vehicle veered off course, spilling fluids. Luckily, no injuries occurred. Haven't you followed our channel? Don't forget to subscribe to get more videos. A car that went into the median didn't flip, no vehicles aside from the semi-trailer were involved. When driving at high speed, but the trunk is too light. The truck driver's negligence and the outcome. Glad that no one was hurt. A Phoenix, Arizona truck driver turns over his semi-truck in Kingman on 10th, DC, 2020. Hope truckers were okay. Traffic on Route 93 in Randolph was halted when a tractor-trailer carrying sand overturned, creating a messy scene in the southbound lanes. Please strictly follow the law to minimize regrets like this. A fully loaded long timber tractor trailer left the road on the dirt road and overturned. Is it being burnout after Gerhardt's truck show? It is so dangerous, although very majestic video. Like video, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. A car traveling at high speed in Quintong veered across the line, collided, and then surged forward for dozens of meters before emitting smoke from its front due to the impact. Cement mixer truck collided and caused traffic congestion in South Boston. So good, trucker. Should this person have his license revoked? A truck causing a major pileup, igniting one vehicle on impact. Remember that never stay in front of big trucks. Man, why are they driving so fast in these conditions? Please more patient on road, folks.
Блять, куда ты? Ёбаный в рот, блять! Ёбаный в рот, блять!
In May 2015, this truck incident occurred in Shosinaya Street, Russia. Thanks God, no one was injured.
Ёбаный в рот, блять! Блять, у меня регистратор, что есть, блять, нахрен!
The driver only had time to escape when he knew his cement mixer truck could not be saved. Any type of vehicle requires periodic brake maintenance and careful inspection before moving. Seemed impossible to succeed.
No, hijo de puto.
Glad it was finally pulled up. A FedEx truck slides down icy interstate I-80 during snowstorm. Nice to see a cooperation between trucker and highway patrol. Hats off to this driver. Oh no. What will he say to his owner?
Oh, well, caminho agora.
Oh my God. If you find our videos help you drive better, please comment what you like so we can make more videos. Thanks much. Now continue. A truck plunged into Furnas Reservoir during boarding, captured on video as the ramp detached, causing the vehicle to plummet. Never do like this van. A reluctant dancer on the street. Please adherence to safety protocols while navigating the highways. Wow, a great truck. Hey, yeah. A collision in Atlanta involving two vehicles occurred due to the failure of a reckless driver to yield, resulting in a double T-bone accident.
Les nappes font travail, c'est en projection. Mais 50 ans après, quel que soit le développement,
it needs a stronger pulling force than that.
Et pour ça, la preuve.
A bad day of trucker. Hope the trucker was safe. Oh no. Is this vehicle strong enough to complete its mission? Like video, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. Obey speed limit. All for your safe first. Who is liable? So difficult, but finally okay. Truck driver from the Colruyt department store chain got stuck on the roundabout. He may a new driver. During an evasive action, a truck ended up in the ditch next to the road on the WEWIN Danceweg in Wizze. Luckily, the driver was safe. Bless him. Have you ever seen them? Always stop with enough distance from the vehicle in front of you. Share this widely to raise awareness of the dangers in such. Mercedes truck is so good. Do you want to try it once? Keep a distance. To be able to stop in time or move away if an idiot reverses truck or other vehicle.
Oh, a blind spot. Learn more and be careful to avoid it. Obey speed limits and be patient on the road. what was happening? Always use caution, especially when near large trucks. It can accidentally swallow you whole. When a road construction worker was putting out snow cans, he almost hit a taxi and scared the taxi driver to death. Thank God no one was hurt. Never play with mixer cement trucks. So dangerous. Valuable lesson with truckers. Like the video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. If each of us were more careful on the road, these scenes would be gone. I can tell with 1000% accuracy that many people were on the cell phone or radio instead of paying attention to the road. So bad. Dashcam footage reveals the shocking moment when a double-decker bus collided with a car after an impatient driver maneuvered into a bus lane while waiting in heavy traffic. Being patient can save lives and prevent accidents. Never forget it. While transporting 200 tons of special transformers uphill, the vehicle's tires burst under the strain. A dancing tire on the road. Ensure your vehicle is well maintained with working brakes and tires. Daily life of grudge drivers on Yuen Long Highway, China. Anyway, never get into ego battles because your life is more valuable. The better we learn lane discipline, the better we can avoid highway accidents. Watch the lorry driving the wrong way down the motorway as booze thieves attempt to escape from the police. Many major road closures to commercial vehicles' failure to comply with Colorado's chain law. Respect others and follow the law. Hope the car has good insurance and learns a valuable lesson. A driver slams into guardrail in single car accident. A car dangerously swerves across multiple lanes on the I-75 highway in Pontiac, MI, in a frantic attempt to make a last-second exit. Never be emulated like that. The left lane in this situation is a passing lane, not a travel lane. You'd think it would be okay to use the left lane under the circumstances, but I've been pulled over for doing it before. Share this to raise awareness of the traffic law.
Thank you for staying with us throughout this incredible journey. We'd love to hear which moment resonated with you the most. Please share your thoughts in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more captivating content. See you in the next video.